Mrs. Williams and her five children walked over 7 miles through the ice to find a place where they could stay the night. And the Wabash River tore through Indiana with terrific speed and cut through the ice. Now we've been trapped for 2 weeks waiting for supplies and for the silent generation. These are hard times.